The competition's hotting up. We've already lost 3 heroes. Well, it's time to make our surviving combatants even more nervous. It's round 5, and here they are. Spared from the headsman's block, let's have a big hand for the bandits of the Black Hand Gang. 3, 2, 1, go!
One shot at us, so.
3, 2, 1, go!
That I'll be to enjoy.
Come on. 3, 2, 1, go.
Merde, ça s'est crevé. De ça, tu crèves, Carly. You know them, don't they?
A cool 3,000 more gold for that. They've banked 6,600 gold. And if that wasn't enough, another 4,000 is available for the next round. Our intrepid heroes have made light work of wasps, bandits, hogs, balverines, and even undead. What's next? What could possibly pose a threat to our noble combatants? Ladies and gentlemen, it's round six. The mighty Earth Trolls, Ingrid and Bertha.
And it's on.
3, 2, 1, go! And another 4,000. Wow, a total of 10,600 gold. Enough for a small house. Do they want another 8,000 gold? Things are getting very tough for our contestants. We can all see that they're feeling the strain. But what stands between our noble heroes and their winning? Is that a pile of rubble? No!
Oh, it's the Rock Trolls,
Stannis and Groin! 3!
Ah, ich muss mir von die Rock Trolls. Ah oui, mais pas un type dans rien en plus.
You have reached famous status.
Another 8,000 gold! 18,600 in the bag, and only one round to go. Is it worth dying for another 10,000? Ha! Ladies and gentlemen, today you have seen the best of Albion's arena fighters. Put your hands together for our successful heroes. But now, round 8, the final battle. I give you Arachanox! 3, 2, 1, go!
Thank you.
The Arena Bank is truly broken. That's another 10,000 gold. This is for a massive total of 28,600 gold. We have two winners. Incredible. So, what will happen? Two winners and only one prize? Well, as you know, we have a special guest here today. It's the one, the only, the hero of heroes, Jack of Blades!
I have returned. After an eternity away from you all, Jack of Blades is back. This arena is all that is great in Albion, and you all that is worthy in it. I am honored to stand before you again. And I have a proposal to mark the occasion. One final round. A fight to the death between the two heroes still standing. The winner will receive a special prize. The loser will have the privilege of dying before you.
What do they think they're doing? They can't do this. I'm going to put on a good fight. But I'm not killing you. I can't kill you. We came here to put on a good show. And that's what we're going to do. Let's go. Training. Do it, farm boy. We agreed. Just walk out. We agreed. Let's stop fighting now.
But my dear lady, it was mere luck. He's nothing but a...
Ah, there you are. The hero they're all talking about. I'm impressed. And that doesn't happen often. But I forgot my manners. I am Lady Grey, the Mayor of Bowerstone. I can see you are a man of worth. You should pay me a visit at my Bowerstone North Manor.
My lady, if you would only...
Thunder, I am tired of your protests, tired of your jealousy. The time of your glory is long gone. You should learn to accept that. As I was saying, hero, I do hope you will accept my invitation. We have much to discuss.
This is not over. New blood spills just like any other, and yours will spill soon.
That was unbelievable. I haven't seen anything like it for a long time. I'll guide you back through the Hall of Heroes. You truly deserve to stand amongst them. I must say, you remind me of someone who fought here many years ago. Memory's not what it used to be, but I think her name was Scarlet Robe. That's right. Ever heard of her? Probably not. It was all before your time. But if you look on your right, you'll see her statue. She was the first female hero to become arena champion.
She was a fine hero, just as soft-hearted as you. But her dedication came with a price. After her final battle, she was never the same. She lives now in complete solitude, crushed by her failure to save her family long ago. And yet here you are. I knew her son would end up here one day. It's in your blood, and in your sister's too. You should bring her to me. I so long to reunite you both with your mother. Just think of the happiness it would bring her.
This was the true face of his mother, Scarlet Robe, Slayer of Balverines. Once one of the fiercest heroes in all of Albion, yet her most splendid battle was also to be her last. Ambushed by a dozen Balverines, Scarlet killed them all, only to fall injured and drained beside their corpses. There she would have died but for Brom, a kind and simple woodsman, who tended her back to health. In time, they married and had two children, a girl, and then a boy. Scarlet's days of death were forever behind her.
Whatever you decide, you've earned the champion seal. People everywhere will recognize you as the winner of the arena, and it will grant you access to Bowerston North. Don't lose it. It is rather valuable.
Hey, you. Teresa wants you to meet her at the Grey House.
How's it hanging? Watch him go in, tabarnage. You are not thought enough.
Your sister is waiting to meet you.
Saved by five.
I'm pleased to serve you.
So I don't like that man, she will try.
No one. To serve you.
No wonder you've been nominated for the arena. You did the impossible.
I'm pleased to serve you.
No wonder you've been nominated for the arena. You did the
impossible. What can I do?
Visit here and turn to be specialty after you first attempt to remove the sword, you must enjoy visit by 5 L2.
Good luck. Give it all you've got.
What?
Oh no, that's a shame. Sword stays put for now.
You don't look strong enough to me. Better luck next time.
Don't listen to what anybody else tells you. There he is, Ranger the Brave.
There we go.
Yeah, you show him! That's the way to do it, Master. Ah, your lordship, we are blessed.
quelle raison je m'envole là-bas? Ah. Borosfield.
So, you finally met Jack of Blades. I met him long ago, of course, when he burned down our home and cut out my eyes. But he wasn't lying when he said he knew where Mother was. He's kept her in Bargate Prison ever since the night of the raid. I haven't been able to get inside, but the archaeologist knows of an ancient secret passage. You've met him already, haven't you? Jack's creatures are still after him. Just like they're after me. I can't stay here much longer. I've left the details in a quest card at the guild. You have to get Mother out. She's the only one who knows how to reach the sword. You did read the book I sent, didn't you? The sword is everything, and it could turn the world to nothing. Oh! And Mother has a gift for you, too. More power than you can imagine.
Check the guild for more quests.
Break a siege and clear out the raid. Find the Traveler's brother and return him safely.
Halt! So you're the hero they sent, eh? Well, I've got a new job for you. These bloody villagers are holding our boss, and they plan to hang him. So I want you to take a message to their chief. You tell him we'll raise his precious town to the ground if he doesn't hand our boss back. Got that? Well, run along then. We haven't got all day.
Hmm. I'm not letting that bandit go. He's plundered this village for far too long. We've got him under guard up the hill by the tavern, and that's where he's staying. So you'll just have to go back out there and get rid of the scum's bandit friends. Talk to the guard over there when you're ready, and he'll open the gates for you. As for me, I'm off back to my hut. Good luck.
You're going to take them on all by your...
Well, that could have gone better, eh? I hope you weren't expecting a reward.
You're going to take them on all by your...
Nice work. Those bandits won't be back in a hurry.
It seems you've mastered using the combat mode plan.
Wonderful.
fit. Quand j'irai pas les deux.
We have learned that Twinblade is seeking revenge for his humiliating defeat. He has hired a band of highly skilled assassins to kill you. Watch out for surprise attacks.
Oh, j'ai Lost Raider, c'est vrai. Je vais faire Lost Raider en premier.
Your prowess as an archer is impressive, hero.
Ah, regarde Twinblade.
Don't listen to what anybody else tells. I think we can do a special offer for you, sir. Your arena triumph is incredible, and you showed such mercy. I think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
Okay, je pourrais le mettre lui, mais non.
You won't be disappointed here. Something bigger. I think we can do a special offer for you, sir. Your arena triumph is incredible.
Ouais, la clé est bloquée. Je suis obligé de passer par votre VR.
Oh, my love, where are you?
we go.
Please help me. Thomas, my brother, is lost somewhere up ahead. Follow me. I think he's somewhere up here.
No bolts.
He's deeper into the forest. I'm too scared to go in.
I'm going.
Just to stay, this is a sign.
Look there.
Something's
please. Quick, get me out of here.
I'm following. So stupid. Stan, where are you? Quick, get me out of here. I'm scared.
Oh, you found him.
Ah, you have found your first treasure clue. Rumors abound that an item of value lies hidden somewhere in Albion. The clues should lead you to it. I understand there are six of them.
Enjoy yourself.
Enjoy yourself, won't you?
Oh, hello there. Oh, yes. You're well known enough to come in.
Welcome to Barstone North, hero. This is a quiet district, and we like to keep it that way. We don't tolerate uncivil behaviour here, so mind you don't end up in our holding cell. We have a raving lunatic locked up right now, but he won't be seeing many more sunrises, if you know what I mean. Now, Lady Grey desires to speak with you.
You have yourself a nice day.
Over here in the cells! Help! Finally, someone to talk to! Yes, finally! We're going to...
There were too many of them. We never stood a chance. They grabbed the archaeologist and took him up the hill there. I don't know what they're planning to do with him, but...
Following! I'm right behind you. I've got your back. I've got your back. I'm right behind you. I'm right behind you.
Windmill Hill.
The minion summoner has erected a barrier.
Let's get them.
We'll need to kill him to dispel it.
Let's get them! Let's get them!
Some healing.
Following! Right behind ya!
How about some healing?
Let's get
your back!
could use some help here.
Let's get them!
Could use some help here.
I've got your bang!
The barrier is down. Hurry through to save the archaeologist.
Could you use some help here?
Let's get them!
Could you use some help here?
I've got your back!
How about some healing?
I'm right behind you!
Could use some help here.
I've got your back.
Some healing. Use some help here.
Following right behind you.
Could use some
way.
Help here.
Looks like they're taking him to the prison. Come on, before it's too late.
Could use some help here.
Let's get them.
Hurry, they've almost reached the boat. You're running out of time.
Let's get them! Let's get them!
saved me. But then, I'd still be safely in my cave if it wasn't for you. Yes, yes, I know the way into Bargate Prison. I know everything, don't I? That's why I'm as good as dead if they find me again. Anyway, there's an ancient route into the prison through the Lichfield graveyard. It hasn't been opened in centuries, but you'll have to figure that one out for yourself. I'm not sticking around here. I still know a few good hiding places.
Check the guild for more quests. You've received a new quest card. Check the guild.
Non, c'était un mec occupé, bah je suis pas occupé par toi. Landing upon landing on ambush into a jar taking.
I'm pleased to serve you.
Oi! Stop!
Bon, moi je change de jeu là.